Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad later meet up with Rukia Kuchiki and Renji Abarai at Waco Mundo. Guided by a young Arrancar named Nell, they arrive at Las Noches. After infiltrating Las Noches, they come upon a fork in the road that branches out into five different paths. They swear to meet again and go their separate ways. But as they delve deeper, 10 powerful Arrancars called Espadas await them.
Let's go!
This spiritual pressure. They expected as much from the Arrancar base. It doesn't matter how many of them there are. I'll just have to show them what I'm made of.
There!
Arrancars, give this message to Aizen. Tell him a Quincy is here. Tell him it's not the Soul Reapers he should fear, but the Quincy.
Eat this!
Waco Mundo's atmosphere has a high concentration of Reishi. Once I get the heat, I should be able to fight even better than in the world of the living or the Soul Society.
Right.
this!
Don't look very tough, but there certainly are a lot of you.
It's just one after another. There's no end to this.
What's wrong? You look terrible, Renji Awara.
This is it, Ishida.
Now
come on, Arrancars.
I'll fight you.
There.
There. Eat this. Take this!
There!
This is it!
There!
Hey there! Still fight, can't you?
Of course. Who do you think you're talking to?
And I'm counting on you, so don't mess up!
There is much in this world beyond your comprehension.
Splenga!
No!
There! There!
Just a little more! Let's hurry it up, Ichigo!
I know. You don't have to tell me twice.
There! There! Eat this!
This is it!
This is it!